Sean from Splendora has a septic system question.
Well, he has roots in it is the problem. Sean writes, I have cleared a large root system out of my mother-in-law's septic tank, but there is still some growing in and around the tank. Sean wants to know, Tom, is it safe to use a foaming root killer in a conventional septic system if there's a water well on the property?
I guess you could do it, but those types of root controls are for the very fine little tiny roots before they get out of hand. If these are big roots that are in there, you need to cut them out, and you need to maybe even replace the tank if they're getting in the tank and the tank is broken. So roots and trees love septic systems. It's yummy food.
I was going to say.
It's a regular
like
water burger for
it's
them.
It's a candy counter. Come and get it.
So it sounds to me like there's more of a problem than just the roots, that the tank might be needing a replacement, which is no fun. Nobody wants to do it. But as far as putting the foam in there, would it destroy the septic system? No, you'll have to put some enzymes in there to reactivate the septic. It's not going to hurt your well any.
I think he's more concerned that it might get into the water or something.
Well,
like that.
You know what's getting into the water today? Everything in the world and more. So that little bit of foaming killer not going to be a big issue. But
you may want to consider a water treatment system. Just saying.
Okay.
Like a K5 for your drinking.
Well, everybody should have that. As far as it goes, though, I have a feeling you have a more serious problem than just the roots getting in, but why they're getting in. You need to really address the problem.
And I'll bet you find a lot more answers, just like that one, helpful to grow whatever part of knowledge you need to grow by visiting homeshowradio.com under the Ask Tom tab.